Put your hands together for Sister Mary Beth.